remember, Charlie, it's plain and simple. You follow her. When she kills Riley, you kill her.